channel. For today's video, I will be doing my January and February haul from Watson's and Ethan House. Okay. First, I'm going to. Binili ko ito sa yung mga may appliance store. Bumili ako ng earphone. It costs 189 in the DVD-R kasi inilipat ko yung mga picture ko or video dito sa CD para in case masira yung laptop ay nasave na yung mga picture ko kaya hindi ako at yung earphone hindi tumatagal yung mga earphone kung ito headset or earphone. Ilang beses na ako bumili nito. Laging nasisira. Mga 1 month or 2 months lang yung stay ng earphone sa akin. Kaya bumili na naman ako. Okay, first yung binili ko po last week of January sa Watson. Una, ay nabili ko ito. Maybelline, bago kasi. Maybelline Dream Satin Skin at ito yung gamit ko. Nagamit ko na noong Sunday. Yesterday, today is Monday. Noong Sunday at saka noong collaboration na ni Sis Elena. Mayroon itong 5 shade. Kaya ang nakuha kong shade is 01. Tamang-tama lang yun sa hindi ako kumukuha ng talagang exactly na shade ko kasi ako acidic kaya a bit lighter yung kinukuha ko. Yun. Ay, cost pala ito dito sa Taiwan is 460 NT dollar. Okay, next is bago din dito sa Watson Taiwan, dito sa Taiwan yung ito L'Oreal Lucent Magic BB Essence. It has SPF 19 PA++ plus. It's Evanescence Essence Oil Technology. Dalawa lang yung shade nito. Porcelain at Ivory. I take the porcelain. Yeah, hindi ko pa na i-try. This is cost only 400. Ito, I bought this. I don't know how to pronounce. UNT. UNT. This is a preload base coat. It's a base coat. This one is made in Taiwan. Gawa dito sa Taiwan. And then this is a final top coat. Cost nito is 199 each. Yeah. And then yung nail polish, this is a nail lip wire. Shade number. At ito, na-try ko na. Shade number VEO55. Parang lilac yung color. Yan. Yan ang nabili ko sa Watson last week of January. At ito naman yung nabili ko ng Sunday sa Etude House. Hindi naman Etude House. Ito naman. Yung nabili ko sa parang sa Simcoe, parang grocery store. Kasi I'm craving eating pasta with pesto. Kaya I bought this pesto, classic pesto, because 180. Kabili na ako ng pasta, spaghetti. Okay, ito yung Ito the house. First, binili ko itong Ito the house nail polish. Kasi when you buy one is 100 into, when you buy 5, you have free of this seat back. Bili ko this color play, parang I don't know what color is this. Yeah. Ito yung parang purple blue. Light yellow. Parang may shimmery blue. May shimmer. And then this chocolate brown. Yeah. Starting naman na yung nail addict ko. And then I bought this from Etude House, my beautiful sponge butter. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Malambot naman siya. So it cost 380. Expensive. Mahal. And then, bumili din ako ng another brush. It's a blending brush from Etude House. This is cost 180, I think. Bumili another brush. This is a shadow brush. Pero yung small lang siya yung maliit lang yung ano niya. Pang smudge lang dito sa lower lash line or sa upper lash line. Kasi I don't have enough brush here when I'm doing. At bumili din ako ng mask, face mask, is pearl, only 50 each, at Korean ginseng, at royal jelly, this is honey. Yeah. And kasi pag bumili ka ng ito daw, meron silang mga free. Saan ko ba kung free? Kasi I spend 1,500. Meron free nitong Moistful Super Collagen Special Skin Care. Ito yung laman. Ito Back to School Special Kit. Ito yung laman. Sleeping Pack. At Peeling Wash. I don't know how to use this. Real Art Cleansing. Cute. At mayroon silang box na bubunot ka. At nabunot ko ay 100 NT, and I take this Dr. Apple Mask face mask din at ito yung stick 1 at stick 2. Another and we have also Real Art Cleansing for example. Itong Brightener Essence, dalawa. May nabili din ako dati sa ito daw. Dami na akong lips. At ito parang envelope from say Happy New Year. At ito hindi ko nabili sa Ikod House. Doon ko nabili sa Taipei Station. Mura lang. Tag-tag-tag-tag. Mayroon na akong earrings. Ang cute. Ayan. Ayan, cute. $50 lang, mura. So, dito ang mahal. At ito. Esto para ang wings. Okay, that's it, my January and February haul. Thank you for watching. And happy Valentine's. Member na ako ng Eat at the House. I have a card member. Naka-discount ka sa every time you buy at Eat at the House. Yeah. Mm-hmm.